This is YouTube News. Asia markets, Wall Street, oil currencies in focus. Stocks in Asia mostly traded higher on Wednesday morning after the S&P 500 and Nasdaq Composite closed in record high territory overnight on Wall Street. The Nikkei 225 in Japan rose 0.24% in early trade, with shares of index heavyweights fast retailing, Softbank Group and Fanuc rising. The Topix index also added 0.11%. Nissan Motor saw its stock drop more than 2.5% after Reuters reported, citing Japanese media, that the company was set to slash its earnings outlook for the fiscal year that ended in March. Meanwhile, Australia's ASX 200 added 0.6% to touch more than 10-year highs as the sectors mostly advanced. In South Korea, the Kospi declined fractionally, with Hyundai Motor seeing its stock jump more than 1.8%. Overnight on Wall Street, the S&P 500 added 0.9% to close at 2,933.68, besting its previous record close of 2,930.75. The Nasdaq ended its trading day stateside up 1.3% at 8,120.82. The Dow Jones Industrial Average, meanwhile, added 145.34 points to close at 26,656.39 and was 1.1% from an all-time high. Tuesday's move toward an all-time closing high comes less than 6 months after a sharp decline in late December, which led the S&P 500 to its worst annual performance since 2008. But stocks quickly turned around as the Federal Reserve reversed course on monetary policy while the tone around U.S. China trade talks improved. This is one of the busiest weeks of the corporate earnings season. Once the dust settles, more than 140 S&P 500 companies will have released their calendar first quarter results. So far, the results have largely topped expectations. More than 78% of the S&P 500 companies that have reported have surpassed analyst expectations, according to FactSet data. Meanwhile, oil prices touched nearly six-month highs on Tuesday, as they continued their ascent after U.S. President Donald Trump's administration announced on Monday that it will not extend sanctions waivers to countries that import Iranian oil. Crude prices retraced some of those gains in Asian morning trade on Wednesday, with the international benchmark Brent crude futures contract slipping 0.47% to $74.16 per barrel. U.S. crude futures also fell 0.53% to $65.95 per barrel. The U.S. dollar index, which tracks the greenback against a basket of its peers, was at 97.613 after rising sharply from levels below 97.5 in the previous session. The Japanese yen traded at 111.82 against the dollar after seeing lows above 112.0 yesterday. The Australian dollar changed hands at $0.7093 after seeing highs above $0.712 yesterday. Reuters and CNBC's Fred Imbert contributed to this report. YouTube News.